trying out your new silverware? Help me understand something, Dace. Because I thought you didn't do Valium. Well, I do. But I'm sick, Daisy. We know that. But here you are in so-called recovery. Playing Betty Crocker. You're just cut up like a goddamn Virginia ham. So, why don't you tell me how that safety net is working for you? Tell me that you don't take that blade, drag it across your skin, and pray for the courage to press down. Tell me how your daddy helps you cope with that. I mean, because you tell me daddy loves you. And I'll bet he does. With every inch of his manhood. They didn't release you because you got better, Daisy. They just gave up. You really call this a life? You know, taking your daddy's money, buying your little dollies and your knickknacks, and eating this fucking chicken, fattening up like a prize fucking heifer. You change the scenery, but not the situation in the warden. The warden makes house calls. Everybody knows that he fucks you. But what they don't know is that you like it. You like it. But hey, it's fine, it's cool, it's whatever. I mean, a man is a dick. Is a man is a dick is a chicken. A dad. Valium. Speculum. Whatever. You like being Mrs. Randone. It's probably all you've ever known.